everyone. I'm Megan O'Leary, and here's what you need to know for your UFC Minute.
In mixed martial arts, if you're not evolving, you're losing. So, in an effort to make sure he continues on the right path to the top of the heavyweight division, this fighter announced this week that in order to keep building his skill set, he was packing his bags and leaving the gym where he got his start.
That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown. Well, the crowd pops as this guy makes the walk to the octagon, and you can see why if you've watched film on him. This is a true mixed martial artist, plus skills in all areas, and figures to be a handful, really, for anybody in this division. Probably comfortable tonight anywhere the fight goes. Truly a well-rounded MMA fighter. You know, we trot that term out there a lot. This guy fits the bill.
This guy is a very well-rounded fighter. You never know what he's gonna do. His striking is world-class, his ground game is excellent, and he mixes them up very well.
You don't want to mistake his kindness for weakness. Affable guy, but his UFC tenure is really the stuff of legend. Started UFC career at 9-0 right out of the chute. I think many of you probably remember the UFC debut and knockout of Fabricio Werdum. This is a man who has consistently produced and proven that on any given Saturday night, this is the best heavyweight on the planet.
Junior Dos Santos has some of the best boxing, not just in the heavyweight division, but in all of mixed martial arts, period. He has devastating one-punch knockout power and an ever-improving ground game to go with it.
Now our tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight. 2 years apart, these two fighters with similar height and some differences in reach. All right, to get us started with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter holding a professional record of 12 wins, no losses. He stands 6'6" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of New York, New York, Weber! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, boxer, holding a professional record of 22 wins, 10 losses. He stands 6'4" tall, weighing in at 238 pounds. Fighting out of Salvador, Bahia, Brazil, ladies and gentlemen, he is the former UFC heavyweight champion, Junior Chicano Dos Santos! And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki, third man in the octagon for this one.
Are you ready? Let's go! Come on!
Opens with the inside leg kick. Dos Santos gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet.
And he's checking every single one of those.
Clean execution on that leg kick.
Fainting with that kick.
Watch the shot, Joe. That punch will work right through the guard.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick. Hit him hard with that hook.
Oh, straight right.
Oh, stunning jab.
Oh, huge shot there.
Even when you block those, they'll still stun you.
Nice.
Dos Santos gets caught by the inside leg kick. kick block there, Jill.
Big left punch.
A massive left punch there.
What a leg kick.
That one appeared to stun him.
This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh!
And now he lands a combination.
Big shots.
Huge uppercut misses.
Oh!
He hurt him. This could be it. He's in trouble. He's in trouble.
Straight punch.
Knee to the body.
Finish him.
90 seconds to go in round one. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Straight right hand now, just misses.
Ooh. Oh, that was a big left hand he connected with.
Hard straight punch.
Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You got to get that head off the center line. Lands a jab. 20 seconds left. Oh, and that kick is blocked. Saved by the bell. He got stunned by a huge shot right before the horn, and now a little bit gingerly, he makes his way back to the stool, and he's only got 60 seconds to recover here, so we'll see if his corner, physically, mentally, can keep this fighter in the fight.
And here's a powerful shot that almost ends this fight.
And let's see that from another angle.
Brittany Palmer is in the building doing work as usual. All right, round two.
That last round was...
Well, he's never been known as a vaunted striker, but perhaps that now.
Oh, nice right hand. He hurt him.
He's got to be careful there. Don't rush in.
Oh, he hurt him again. He hurt him. Big shots.
Oh, nice kick. The left hook hits home.
Good combination so far. From both men.
Big left. How about that shin? Circling to his right now, Joe. Oh, strong hook to the head there by Dos Santos. Lands the inside leg kick. Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe. 3 minutes to go in round two. Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked up the pace, an uptick in the aggression and the output, and starting to find his range here in the pocket. Dos Santos gets lit up by that uppercut, Joe. That one was solid.
Good defense there. Oh!
And a nice jab. Well, that didn't take long. Dos Santos' face would have to be classified as a mess. Cut on his cheek, and it's only getting worse. Using his jab effectively here, Joe. Straight right, he misses.
Big hook.
Front kick to the body by Dos Santos.
High kick! He hurt him! Oh, he's hurt again! He's very wobbly. He's trying to hang on.
Huge right hand.
He is getting off some huge punches here. He's out. He's out. Wow.
Wow.
And that is a great sign of an intelligent fighter. Composure. Knew he hurt him, and he's taking his time.
Yeah, Joe, the finish comes courtesy of some outstanding ground and pound, and it's one thing to try to score when you have your opponent in a compromised position on the ground. It's another thing to try to end the fight, and that's exactly what he was trying to do here tonight. Elbows and punches and hammer fists, one weapon after the next. And the official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 51 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Glover!
So there he is, the man of the moment. Certainly maximized the showcase here tonight, Joe. He gets a big win by way of the knockout. Certainly kept the judges out of it here tonight. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way, but there will be no wiping the smile off of his face tonight. He will party deep into the night with his friends, his family. A huge knockout turned in by that man here tonight. And he has set himself up for a huge fight now, moving forward inside the octagon. Want to take that knee, but they clap when he catch that ball. Cast nowadays, straight quick, I see they scrap, but ain't got no pause. Laws breaking old, take a jaw, the biggest liars of them all. I said bye in the mind and the hearts of the men that want to clap, but if I fall. No excuses, all the flaws, revolution, all the songs. Restitution ain't solution for the lives that have been lost. By the time you hear this song, there'll be plenty, plenty gone. Time my sis be under grass while the killers be at home. Now my dealers keep that chrome and my pimp keep them hoes. I'm gonna keep on pushing this pin, I don't write on no iPhone. All right, I'm old fashioned, but my style cannot be cloned. Timeless classics on you bastards, Jedi rap shit all day long.
If you looking for the real, you know exactly who to come and get. Watch how you approach me, homie, miss me with this sucker shit. Hanging out the window like a